garlic. Okay. We got lemon, pepper. Salt. Okay. This is mayonnaise and cream cheese. Just mix this. Okay, preheat the oven for 350 Fahrenheit. While you're doing this, guys, once it's covered, let's put the remaining garlic again. Tastes better with lots of garlic. We have dill. You can use fresh one, but we don't have fresh, so it's dried. And the Parmesan. And parsley. So it's just easy. Okay. Let's bake it 350 degrees for maybe see what we got here. When it's not still, fish won't come out, it's already cooked. Then I'll make side dishes, Brussels sprouts, and fried rice. Okay. Okay, it's done.